Hey Docker developers, Jack Wallen here to help you make tech work. Let's find out how to deploy a service to a Docker Swarm cluster so you can scale those apps up and down as needed. Let's deploy an NGINX service that we can interact with. To do this, issue the following command on the Docker Swarm controller. Docker service create --name NGINX_test NGINX. To check the status of the service, issue the command docker service ls. You should see that our NGINX service has been replicated with output similar to this, IV8001AKRSQV, NGINX_test, replicated 1 of 1, NGINX:latest. Our example is only taking advantage of one of our nodes. What if we want to deploy that service to all three nodes? For that, our command would look something like this. Docker service create --replicas 3 --name NGINX 3 nodes NGINX. To verify the three node scale, issue the command docker service ls. You should see the NGINX 3 nodes deployment has been replicated to 3 of 3 nodes with the following output. PVATO36NPTC0, NGINX 3 nodes, replicated 3 of 3, NGINX:latest. The service is now taking advantage of all 3 nodes in our cluster. You can scale down that service to 2 nodes with the command docker service scale NGINX 3 nodes equals 2. Check the status with docker service ls. You should now see the NGINX service on 2 of 2 nodes. If you want to learn more in the ways of everything tech, be sure to subscribe to our TechRepublic YouTube channel and watch more how-to videos at How to Make Tech Work.